To make some delicious pancakes, you will need 3 glasses of milk, 1 glass of flour, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, and 3 unborn chicken fetuses. First, you will have to add everything to one big bowl and mix it till it's beautiful and pure. You can add some sugar if you want to. We went for 3 spoons. Then you have to pour everything on a pancake maker. And flip it when it's ready. And there you have your delicious pancakes! Yay!